Things are about to get good.
The following contest is an Iron Man match. Making his way to the ring from Uttar Pradesh, India, weighing in at 275 pounds, the Superstar.
Matches like these, with talent of this caliber, this is why sports entertainment is an art form.
The muscle of the Steiners has arrived.
Someone's about to get hurt.
And his opponent, representing the Steiner brothers from Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 276 pounds, Scott Steiner.
Pound for pound, one of the most complete athletes around. Part of a legendary tag team and a force to be reckoned with as a singles competitor, too.
Rolling alone or with his big brother, Scott Steiner will bust you up. Let's remind everyone of what these superstars are facing. Iron Man match means the victor has to earn the most falls within the time limit. That can take place via pinfall, submission, or disqualification in a countout. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Right across the back of the neck. They pick the ankle and a back elbow. Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already. Some attitude.
Scott is taking charge.
Scott is making a statement.
He's one step ahead there.
He could be turning his fortunes around.
Flapjack. Gosh,
landing face first.
Corey, we know that it takes a tremendous amount of physical fortitude to succeed in an Ironman match, but I assume it takes more than that.
Well, you're absolutely right in that assumption, Cole. It takes a lot of heart and desire to be victorious here, so just because you might be down a point or the clock is closing in, that doesn't mean you can or should give up. Remember that.
Kick to the gut.
Double underhook.
Tiger bomb.
This match grinded him down a little. To reverse.
Punch right in the head.
Gotta find a way to get out of this. Straight impact down the throat. Oh, and Scott fights back.
Dropkick with precision. He's getting fired up now, really feeding off this crowd.
Things are getting risky. This will not end well.
Oh, my goodness!
There is nothing but malicious intent when you deal damage out on the apron.
Into a back suplex.
That is the kind of move that leaves our jaws.
Yes, he didn't come here to watch him boast and taunt.
Into the neck breaker.
Just letting his opponent know who the real top guy is.
Blow could be felt throughout the arena.
He's lost some of his wind now.
Oh, taking it right to him. No way. Oh! He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
He's returning fire. Have to head back into the ring now.
Yeah, count's running out.
Hits the drop kick.
Shoulders down. Gets the shoulder up in one.
Channeling his energy to stay in this matchup.
Scott gets waylaid.
Trapped in the corner.
Done.
Goes into the pin. There's two.
At this point in the match, that could have gone either way. We all know what Scott's lining up for.
Punch to the stomach and stopped in their tracks.
Taken, and yet he's still in this match.
DDT.
Showing off their deadlifting prowess and just
tossing them aside. He's struggling a bit here.
Considering how much time is left on the clock, I am shocked it took this long for the signs of fatigue to really set in.
Showing him what...
Oh, he grew tired of his smug attitude.
My Byron, he's got cinched in.
Great way to wear down your opponent.
Oh, is he gonna tap out? He may.
He is barely hanging on.
Furiously trying to fight his way out of a bear hug. Can he do it? Yes.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Will this be enough?
And he only stays down for a one count.
Wow, I thought this was over.
Answering back. Planning on what to do next.
Just bounced that face like a basketball.
Forearm after forearm after forearm. From a flurry of strikes. Script on him there. He's taking this to the floor now. Great strength being shown here. Oh, face first off the apron. And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
See that?
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Into the pay window. Kicking out before the count.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
Sent into the corner.
And that's going to jam Scott's offense.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
And did you hear the impact of that? His defenses have fallen, and soon he may too.
He needs to get himself some room to regroup fast.
Dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
He's positioning himself, closing in.
Oh, here we go. Suplex.
What?
Thanks for coming.
Did Scott just close this out?
He sneaks a fall.
Gary up there. High risk here.
I don't know what more we can see in this match. From the top.
High risk. Lord. He's reeling, slowly getting up.
Uh-oh. Low right into a chop block. Debilitating counter.
And we just saw some serious offense.
No quarter being given by either competitor. You have to believe this one's going to be decided by the smallest of margins.
Clothesline in the corner. Yeah. Control. A suplex.
What was the damage? Dominating shoulder tackle.
Reversal! What a counter!
A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of him.
He is in deep trouble. Could be down a fall if he can't hang on.
I don't see him getting out.
Bear hug! Well-placed elbow will get you out of it.
That might be enough. Yes, it is.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered. Right there.
And Scott with the wherewithal to counter. Here we go. Suplex.
Thanks for coming.
Steiner just ended this.
He gets the score right in the match.
He's tearing the crowd's energy.
Sets things up.
He's just taking a moment to simply remind everyone why he's simply the best.
Oh, ouch. Bam. Oh, man.
I can see up to the rafters, and there's not a single person sitting down.
What an environment this is. All are glued on this battle. Whip back into the ring.
Their opponent is down. I think we know it's about to happen.
Cervical clutch applied.
Oh, is he going to tap out? If he does, he's going to be down at least a fall.
He needs to find a way out quick.
Grip to fight out of the hole. Crucial escape here.
Round we go, and driven down on a side slam.
And Scott just keeps on battling.
Yeah, Scott's fighting off exhaustion to keep this match in play. Absolutely.
Steiner
is breaking his opponent down.
The U-turn he needed in this match could have been right there.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Makes him pay with a counter.
Oh,
the bear hug, and a way to get out of it is being on display right here.
Clothesline!
Off with their head.
And that will leave Scott with a cause for concern.
Steiner needs to shake off the cobwebs and regain poise.
Oh, the physicality on display there. Unbelievable.
And that's going to put Steiner on the wrong course.
Steiner finding himself in some serious trouble.
He finds an opening.
DDT plants them.
And he has to start protecting himself from attacks to that area. Their opponent is down. And I think we know what's about to happen.
Cervical clutch applied.
Is he going to...
He is in serious trouble here and finds his way out.
The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fans are willing these competitors to push forward.
Win or lose, these superstars are going.
Here we go! Suplex!
What? Thanks for coming.
Steiner just ended this.
There it is with a late fall. Steiner's caught with a reversal.
Showing there's still quite a bit of fight left in him.
I'm not sure how, but Steiner might be about to pull this one off.
Crank in the head.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
Oh, that'll break his arm.
Vicious.
Momentum really on Steiner's side.
From the top.
Elbow drop. Good lord. And gets the win, but at what cost?
Here is your winner, Scott Steiner!
The winner is celebrating, but I think they're hiding an injury, guys.
That's just the risk every superstar takes when they step between the ropes. You just always hope it doesn't happen to you.
Certainly some rain incoming on their victory parade.